Hello guys, I'm Miguel Sanchez, welcome to a very special episode of Moshi Monsters Biography. I'm coming to you from Walt Disney World Resort here in Florida, as I'm at Disney's Art of Animation Resort for this very special episode of Moshi Monsters Biography. Yes, that's right, it's going to be a long one. As you can see, Moshi Sleep Story Rations is taking a break because of a vacation. It's going to take longer than you might think, so Moshi Sleep Story Rations will return on Monday. So stay tuned. But right now, we're here for one episode only of Moshi Monsters Biography, because today we've got a very special episode. So let's see how well you do. Anyways, time to meet our second Mosh Link of the Fruity set. And I believe this is definitely a good one. No worries, we're still in this together. When we do these our way. So anyways, thank you. So yes, anyways, welcome to Moshi Monsters Biography. We're on episode 203 of the series, as we are coming to you from Walt Disney World. As we're about to be our second Moshi to come out of the Fruity set. First one to do so was Eugene back on episode 117. Now it's time to be our next Moshi, who just recently got a meditation in Moshi Super Mindfulness. So if you're ready for this, good, then let's get started. So this is episode 303 of the series, and today we are taking a look at Pipsy, the physical Fewberry. Man, I am so hyped about this, but we're just about ready to get the show started. So thank you for coming, and we're going to get started right now. If you haven't seen our previous episode, which was episode 302, where we took a look at Pippa, the smiley sunflower out of the Happy set, there will be a link to that on the top right corner of the screen for you to click right now. But for now, everybody must go to your start. Are you ready for this? Good. Then here we go. So who is Pipsy? Pipsy, the physical Fewberry, is an upcoming Moshi in the Fruity set in Moshi Monsters. They are a strawberry with a sports-themed look. Pipsy enjoys working out and often encourage other citizens to be active. Now you know. Yay, Pipsy. Oh my gosh. Going to character size, Pipsy says Fruity sponsor number is 158. Again, 158. Just remember, the species physical Fewberry rarity is ultra rare. Released on January 27, 2021. Just by now, Emoshi. Sleep and bye for this. There you go. January 27, 2021 is Pipsy's official release. Emoshi, sleep and bye for this. And the figure is in Series 9. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. So, I put Emoshi there to let you know that Pipsy first debuted in Moshi Super Mindfulness. First official debut, so there you go. Finally, for the Moshi combination, it's all red. All Daisies are all red this time. Red Star Blossom, Red Stab Apple, and Red Crazy Daisy. That's the combination to catch Pipsy. So that's the combination you need to catch Pipsy. Now you know. So again, Red Star Blossom, Red Stab Apple, Red Crazy Daisy. That's the combination to catch Pipsy. Now you know. Let's go to the biography. Ready for a workout? Good, because physical Fewberries are obsessed with keeping fit. Whether it's star jumps at breakfast time, push-ups in the park, or touching toes at tea time, these sweet Moshlings are always encouraging the citizens of Moshle City to stay active. Now you know. Oh my gosh, I can't wait for it. In the collector's guide, at all this wild adventure across the world of Moshi takes its toll on my body. That's why I have to turn to a physical Fewberry when I need a good workout. Obsessed with keeping fit, these energetic Moshlings are always encouraging the citizens of Moshle City to stay active. Whether it's star jumps at breakfast, push-ups in the park, or touching toes at tea time, you can always count on a Fewberry to get your pulse racing. It plays havoc with my Gooberies, but you know what they say, no pain, no gain. For the habitat, you'll always find a few physical Fewberries working out in Bubba's gym, but they are rumored to come from Cardiofornia. Yeah, but on the bottom right corner of the screen, the area is unexplored, so unfortunately, this picture says that this area is unexplored, so sorry about that, people. For personality, obsessive, driven, energetic, likes star jumps and exercise videos, just likes sitting around and carbs before bedtime. Oh my gosh, I don't like that. In the trivia, Pipsy's name and design were found in issue number 33 of the Moshi Monsters magazine, featuring as a sticker, so yeah, that's pretty much it. And finally, for the gallery, there she is, Pipsy, as seen in the Moshi Sleep Meditation, Pipsy's Calming Air Conditioner, which was just released a few days ago as part of the Moshi Wednesday Bedtime Premiere. So, yay! Oh my gosh. Pipsy finally got the meditation, the first new meditation of 2021 from Moshi Sleep and Mindfulness. So, if you want to check it out, listen to it right now. It's definitely worth the wait. But for now, guys, that's the end of Pipsy. So, let's get to the final answer for this character. Man, Pipsy is definitely the best. Oh my gosh, I want to see more Pipsy in the future, but Pipsy may have been an upcoming Moshi, but it is upcoming no more, as is that an official Moshi in Moshi Sleep and Mindfulness. So yeah, that's pretty much it. On scale 1 to 10, I'm rating Pipsy with a score of 9 out of 10. Awesome, totally awesome. Can't wait to see more of that in the future. But anyways, guys, that's only my personal and conservative opinion. Feel free to agree or disagree with any of your thoughts and opinions in the comment section down below. With that, my guys, we're out of time. Thank you all for watching another episode of Mochi Monster Spy Green. We will see you back here on Monday to continue the series from Miami, my home sweet home, or probably tomorrow. We would never know. But anyway, we'll see you next time. And that's pretty much it. We got more coming your way from Walt Disney World. I might be doing video diaries from here on out, but either way, you get the point. But all right, guys, I'm Because Edges. You'll be yourself from Walt Disney World. I will see you next time on Mochi Monster Spyography. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. We will see you next time. Episode 304 is Pismo out of the Brainy set. So stay tuned. I don't know about you, but we gotta do this together. Man, I can't wait for the next episode. Episode 304 is Pismo, second boss thing to come out of the Rainy set. So be so you better be ready for it, cause it's about to go wild. And I can't believe it. So it's the third. It is the second boss thing to come out of the Rainy set. First one to do so was Pinestein, the joyful, juicy Brainiac on episode 300. Now, Pismo will be on the next episode. And who is he? And what are we looking for here? I don't know, but we still gotta do it. If you're having fun out there, now's the right time to do so. So please stay tuned. We will see you soon. The Perky Pixonaut is the species for this character. So, with that, guys, thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow. We'll see you real soon for episode 304 as we take a look at Pismo, the Perky Pixonaut. Right here on Mochi Monster Spy. Until tomorrow, or probably Monday, I'm Because Sanchez for Walt Disney World. Reminding you to please remember to leave a like, share this video with your friends, leave a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also, turn on notifications to never miss a new video. Please, please, please subscribe with notifications turned on to never miss another new video from me as we are on the road to 600 subscribers. We're getting closer, people. Just a few more subscribers to go before we reach 600. So, what's up, guys? Thanks for watching. Have a great rest of your day, and we'll see you real soon. I'm Gus Sanchez from Walt Disney World. Life is Wide. We'll see you guys in another video. Laters!